walk with the Lord.
The Lord, look at the Lord that did his part already. He made them black. He made them white.
That's a wrap.
First two takes, would that be?
But you smashed it there.
How is this man?
So I got an email the other day. This guy's talking about you struggling to get up. Wants to go to the gym and start crying early in the morning. I said, when I was 24, I had the same condition, man. I had the same problem. So I started to study it. The more I studied it, I came with this crazy conclusion. I was being a bitch.
Boss, I think someone in the office is possessed by an owl.
Someone in the office possessed by an owl?
Yeah.
Turn that damn thing off.
Boss.
Hey, girl.
Is now a good time?
Oh, yeah, someone just broke into my house, so I'm hiding in the closet.
What?
You're good, though. What's up?
Hey, do you know how to treat a stab wound?
Were you stabbed?
Yeah, 4 times. It was just a butter knife, though.
Girl, I just flatlined.
Like, you fully died?
Yeah, they had to do CPR and everything. Can you believe it?
Are you okay?
So embarrassing.
What?
Anyway, the EMT's so hot. Do you want to say hi? What's up, girlie?
Hey, what are you up to?
My grandma just died, so I'm headed to the hospital.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my grandma died too.
Oh my God!
Hey, can I call you back in like 2 seconds?
Yeah, of course.
Sorry, I'm being robbed at gunpoint.
What? Are you serious? My car's making these weird noises. Do you think I should take it?
Girl, you are not gonna believe what just happened.
What the?
Are you busy?
Hey, girl.
Everything okay over there?
Oh yeah, I was just hit by a truck.
What? Oh my God!
Stupid. I'm just waiting for the ambulance. What's up?
Hey, have you ever vomited blood?
No, that's not normal.
Not even like thick chunks of it?
No, especially.
Oh, okay. Weird. Rover got out of the house again.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I know. So I'm just driving around the neighborhood looking for him.
What was that?
I found him.
Hey, girl.
Hey, what are you up to?
I just picked up my grandma's ashes. Now I'm headed to the funeral. What's up with you?
Oh my, are you okay?
What's up?
Oh my God, I just hit someone.
Hey, do you know how to reattach a finger? I sneezed while chopping an onion.
You need to go to the hospital.
No, it doesn't hurt that bad.
I'm like, girl, I'm at the bank and it's being robbed right now.
What? Are you being held hostage?
I mean, you can have my PIN number. There's just no money in there.
Hey, girl.
What is happening over there?
My grandma had a heart attack.
What? Are you doing CPR right now? Oh my
God. I think she's dead. What's up?
Hey, have you ever accidentally drank bleach?
No. How do you accidentally?
Not even like 8 ounces of it.
No. Did you? What the fuck?
Oh, girl, there's a bomb threat in the store I'm in right now. Can you believe that?
You need to leave right now.
I'll tell you what, the only explosion here is me in that bathroom earlier.
What?
I freaking destroyed that.
Oh my God.
Hey, girl.
Hey, are you on a run?
No, someone's chasing me with a knife.
What? Are you okay?
You're good. He's pretty slow. What's up?
Hey, have you ever lost the kid you were babysitting?
No. Why would I have lost?
Not even for like 10 hours.
No. Did you? What the fuck?
Hey, bad news. Jack and I are officially done.
You guys broke up?
No, he died.
Oh my God.
Hey, girl.
Is now a good time?
Oh, yeah, someone just broke into my house, so I'm hiding in the closet.
What?
You're good, though. What's up?
Hey, do you know how to treat a stab wound?
Were you stabbed?
Yeah, 4 times. It was just a butter knife, though.
Girl, I just flatlined.
Like, you fully died?
Yeah. They had to do CPR and everything. Can you believe it?
Are you okay?
So embarrassing.
What? Anyway, the EMT's so hot. Do you want to say hi?
What's up, girlie?
Hey, what are you up to?
My grandma just died, so I'm headed to the hospital.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Oh, my grandpa died, too.
Oh, my God.
You got 24 hours in a day. 8 hours you sleep, right? And most people work at 9 to 5. So 8 hours you work. Okay, so we have 16 hours. We got breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So we'll be at 19. It's 19. Take your hour to get ready. So we have 20 hours. So I cannot spend, you guys cannot spend 4 hours going up they lying. Oh, I like this photo. Oh, they faking. Sending photos to other people. Y'all got to get focused. I'm where I'm at because I'm focused. Tunnel vision. I'm focused on what I got to do. Y'all got to have a game plan. You got 24 hours in a day. 8 hours you sleep, right? And most people work at 9 to 5. So 8 hours you work. Okay, so we have 16 hours.
Wouldn't believe that this chicken barbecue was cooked in an air fryer. Bonus, let's make one pot java rice. Look how juicy it is. First, marinate your chicken. Combine everything in a bowl, calamansi or lemon, soy sauce, banana ketchup, brown sugar, garlic, salt, black pepper, and lime soda. Mix well, now let's butcher some chicken. I'm using Bounty Fresh Young and Tender. These chickens are literally more vegetarian than you. Raised in clean environments and never had antibiotics, you're safe. Did you know you save by buying whole chickens and cutting them yourself? Let me show you how. Cut the chicken in half between the breasts, then remove the strip of backbone with a knife or scissors. That has a lot of fat and skin you can save to make chicken oil later. Now we have two halves, each with a PM1 or PM2. Above the thigh, feel the part when there's no bone and cut right through it. For a classic inasal look, open up the breast part and give them a slit. Marinate for at least 3 hours in the fridge, then air fry at 180 degrees, 30 minutes per side. Beautiful. for a quick dip, combined onions, sugar, calamansi, some water, soy sauce, and sili kung malakas ka. In a rice cooker or pot, saute onions and garlic, add unwashed rice, and make sure each grain is coated with oil so they get really fluffy later. Turmeric, according to the internet, activated with some black pepper. Add one chicken cube and water. Pro tip, you can use less water and just add more later if needed. Mas okay na kulang kaysa sobra. Let this simmer for 25 minutes, flop it up with a fork, and voila! Easy one-pot java rice. And there you have a juicy and succulent chicken barbecue set from scratch thanks to Young and Tender from Bounty Fresh. You wouldn't believe that this chicken barbecue was cooked in an air fryer. Bonus, let's make one-pot java rice. Look how juicy it is. First, marinate your chicken. Combine everything.
TLC Brotherins, it's pitch day.
Woo!
Yes, we got some big shoes to fill. Let's get into it. What do we got?
John Deere makes tractors.
Good. Shout out to the Midwest. Two male farmers fall in love. Call it Jolly Ranchers.
Visually impaired people with guns. Glaucoma.
Yes.
90-day buffet.
Bingo.
Oh, hot homeless. What? Sorry, hot unhoused.
Nice.
Two contractors fall in love. Call it Bricked Up.
It's a reality dating show with those on death row. Call it 25 to Wife.
100 Days of Sex. Lots of sex, one guy, 100 women.
Love it.
All hosts.
You're not the host.
You don't want that show? Y'all are virgins. Y'all are virgins in here.
Is this company a joke to you? TLC taking love and making cash.
Do you really think we should be exploiting these people for their flaws? I feel like we should be helping them.
No? Okay. Erect and afraid.
Ooh.
Afraid and erect.
That's good.
Amish and afraid. We get my phone, see what the fuck happens.
That seems intense.
A man with erectile dysfunction has his own cooking show. We'll call it Limp Biscuit.
It's a limbless dog. Call it Veggie Pants.
It's a race between the farmers and the animals. Call it Beat Your Meat.
It's a city of endangered dogs. Call it Pound Town.
You're a sick man.
I'd watch.
Yahtzee.
Not like the guys.
Fashion show for Santa. Sled.
God damn it, Terry.
I'm workshopping it. Two Spanish cops are on the streets looking to stop the fentanyl problems in Los Angeles. We'll call it Overdose.
Okay, women just picking up strawberries with their toes.
Call it Fruit by the Foot.
Love it.
I'll also host that one.
Therapist with anger management issues. Sarah. Pissed.
Because they're getting peed on.
No, not that kind of piss.
I'm just spitballing.
But I'm open.
A stripper with no limbs. Call it Paraplegic.
A romance of two people who storm the Capitol. Insert erected.
Bazinga.
It's a man with erectile dysfunction who has a massive hog. We'll call it My Anaconda Don't. Work.
Who's gonna work?
Oh,
fucking run.
Armed and ambidextrous.
Ambidextrous, is that a disease?
Like someone who could shoot with both hands.
Wait, is it deadly?
No, but they are.
Run!
It's about the lives of foster kids looking to be adopted. Adapt and adopt.
What?
You can't. You just can't, man.
Or we take those orphans and put them in Antarctica. Call it Foster Freeze. Two twins can join at the hip, strive to play in the World Cup. We'll call it Two Girls, One Cup.
Yeah, isn't that art?
Shut the fuck up! Wait, that's already a video?
Oh!
I got it. It's a story of a deaf man looking for love. We'll call it...
Guys, these are a little much,
no?
A priest dating show called Pubes.
What?
Here's the line. I feel like we're really going across it, you know?
Two military snipers look for love. Call it Shoot Your Shot.
Former NFL players look for love. We'll call it Tackle Box.
Oh, we follow the sleeping schedule of a crackhead. Call it Pipe Dream.
Do they sleep?
They don't sleep.
Mm.
Do they not sleep? When I did crack, I had time.
Nice. That's unethical.
Shut the...
Race car driving, but we'll force him to drink a six-pack before him. We'll call it, NASCAR.
You've heard of Dr. Pimple Popper. What about Dr. Dick Chopper?
We're chopping dick!
Nice! Good! Great! Grand! How about that, America? Suck on that, Bravo! How about this, cable network?
Yeah!
Are you fucking kidding me? Let's go! Ring, ring! Sounds like an Emmy.
Suck on that, Disney Channel! I'm on!
How about husband for the night?
Undercover uncle.
Little penis. Big ego, based on a true story. You're looking at him.
Bareback mouth.
Divorce diary.
Yes, yes, yes. Go for me.
Oh, you know the Real Housewives of Beverly Hills? What about the Real Houseplants of Portland?
Not weed, though. I get anxious.
Yeah, but what is the catch? Like, what's the hook? Is somebody an alcoholic? Somebody missing a limb? Somebody have a peg leg? What are we missing here?
Oh. What about two candle makers who fall in love? Never a candle moment.
filled with men, and they're looking for one location in which they never can find.
The Clarence!
Mother Flipper. Looks like the radio's still broken, Shoddy. Well, what it is, how was every black girl need a little tug? You know what I mean, Shoddy?
What is that? What is that tug thing? Alright, try not to cringe.
Are you about to drop me?
They're literally living a movie. Okay, be a good boy and take the tape off. This guy is literally a Pixar character, isn't he? What are you doing?
What are you doing?
They say if you lick it, it's yours. But if I bite you,
then we're out.
It would have been nice if everyone joined in, but
stop waiting for the storm to pass. You don't want your, you to ask yourself what you're willing to do when it rains. I want you to go for it. Life won't get any easier, but we must get stronger. Adversity, pain, trauma. Pain doesn't discriminate. It's going to be hard. I'm not going to worry about what it takes. If somebody asks you what it takes to build this business, what am I going to do, Andrew? How much time do I got to put in?
They're worried about return on their investment. Let me tell you something. They had to start worrying about the COI, the cost of their inaction. I want you to stop waiting for the storm to pass. And I want you.
Slice your pork belly in half and place in gallon bags. For my curing mixture, I'm using kosher salt, egg powder, brown sugar, red pepper flakes, paprika, and maple syrup. Mix, then divide between both bags, making sure to massage the curing mixture into every part of the pork belly. Seal your bag shut and refrigerate 7 to 10 days. Flip your bellies every day. Once your pork is cured and firm to the touch, rinse off the curing mixture and place on a rack. Return to the fridge uncovered for 2 more days. My bacon has been curing for 8 days. I let it air dry for 2 days. Today is smoke day. If you do not have a smoker, you can also roast your belly in the oven. Set your smoker or oven to 200 degrees and cook until the internal temperature reaches 150, about 3 hours. Slice your bacon as thin or as thick as you want. Cook your bacon any method you choose, just as you would store-bought. Keep in the fridge for up to 1 week or in your freezer for up to 6 months. Enjoy! Homemade bacon. Scratch. Starting with a 10-pound pork belly, pat dry, slice.
My wife said, "If you win the lottery, would you still love me?" I said, "Of course I would. I miss you, but I'd still love you." I've got 2 dogs I named Rolex and Timex. They're both watchdogs. I used to work for the circus. I was a human cannonball until they fired me. My wife said to me, "What starts with F, ends with K." I said, "No, it doesn't." "Did you hear about Rudolph's roller coaster ride?" He held on for dear life.
Yeah, that's the thing. Oh my God. Oh my God. Hey, what's going on?
What?
$500 million.
500 what?
$500 million. $500 from the lottery? Oh my gosh, we won! We won!
Mommy, what happened?
Baby, we won! We won the lottery!
He starts speaking French.
What? What
do you mean?
Oh, you said we. When did you start speaking French?
You know what I'm saying?
We won the lottery. We won!
No, I won.
What?
I won. It's my ticket. I won.
Dad! We're gonna be so rich! We're gonna be so rich, Dad, right? 500 million, isn't it a lot?
Bitch, I'm gonna be rich. What are you talking about?
What? If you're trying to party hard on Christmas, make this drink. Grinch Jungle Juice.
Grinch Jungle Juice? Boy, this will have you in Whoville asking for a refill. This is some crazy. What in the Horton Hears a Who is going on here? This man said this is amazing. It tastes so good.
Wow. Please be careful with this drink because it goes down like juice and you can't taste the alcohol.
Okay, you gotta be careful. If you drink too much of this, you'll be throwing paws with Santa Claus, okay? You gotta watch out. One fish, two fish. What fish? Who fish? Okay, welcome back to Hunks with pineapple chunks. Throw it in there. Get in there. Okay. Because you got this in here, now it's fruit juice, okay?
Fruit juice.
What is the... This is the juice that got Dr. Seuss loose, okay? This is what that thing is, man.
Sounds like a blackout.
Okay, now you need some tequila, all right? Be careful, don't pour in too much Azul, or you'll be doggy paddling without the pool, man. You'll be outside just like, I don't know, 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 I get you some vodka flavored like vanilla. Not too much, or you'll be waking up next to that Scrooge fella, probably. I'll tell you what, you'll see the ghost of Christmas future, and it won't look bright, all right?
That is a lot, okay. All right. Baby, it's cold outside,
but your inside's about to be warm. Your insides will be warm like a furnace. This is sour apple schnapps. Oh, damn. That is delicious. Oh, that's dangerous. Christmas this year. It's okay, though. You'll get it back. Tax refunds right on the corner.
Did y'all know they made a green apple Gatorade?
Oh, that's where it gets the green from. That's where it gets the green from. Okay.
Yo, that Christmas tree is not the only thing that's gonna be lit. I tell you
what. You might forget to turn the Christmas tree on. I'm just saying, you might forget everything.
But I've got
the last piece of the puzzle to make everything right?
Sprite. Okay? Just fill it up the rest of the way. Okay? Just fill it up the rest of the way.
You drink too much of this by the mistletoe, you might wake up with a camel toe.
Just saying, you better find yourself a friend to hold your hair back, alright?
The Grinch Jungle Juice.
Smells amazing. How does it taste?
Dangerous.
That's why. Okay.
Yeah.
Yo, you know what? Can't taste tequila or tobacco. Dangerous? You bring us to the office party? Someone's talking HR the next day. That's all I got to say. You know what? Orange?
If you're trying to party hard on Christmas, take this drink. Grinch Jungle.
My 6-year-old just called me. She's at the house with my mother. She calls me. I pick up the phone. I say hello because I'm polite. She says, how do you work the TV? I didn't even.
I just took a shot of rain and you can go
and now I turned her.
This is the result of taking a shot of rain.
Holy fuck.
Your mouth is burning you. This is the result of taking a shot of rain.
Holy fuck.
Your mouth is burning you. I just took a shot of rain and you could no better in front of it.
And now I turned her.
This is the result.
Smile, girl!
beginning to look.
My name is Jean.
Devil wanna dance and I don't buy it off the street unless I'm buying it for hat. I don't buy it off the street unless I'm buying it for hat. And I don't know why other niggas fuck it on my better keep a glizzy in the party case of the
she just wanna come.
I can't lie to y'all, bruh. Messing with single moms, bruh, is not for the weak, bruh. Like, it'll have you doing things you ain't never thought you'd do before. Like, man, I'm all on. I gotta go pick up her baby daddy for work. Me personally, I'm messing with whoever make me happy. If that's your DM, shout out to you. Disrespectfully.